21 tips to help you stay safe and survive. Here's Santa Barbara safety tip number one. If you had only a few minutes to leave your home, what would you take? In an emergency, there is little time to think. Here's what you need. A zippered tote bag packed with your cell phone and charger, glasses, spare keys, some cash, a flashlight, hand crank radio, first aid kit, photocopies of insurance policies for your house and car, a list of your prescriptions, credit card numbers, contact information for friends and family. Keep the tote bag by your bed or in the front hall, somewhere it is easy to grab and go. Check your bag every 6 months. When we change the clocks is a good time. And see if you want to add anything, like whistles, a jacket, running shoes, personal items. If you have children, encourage them to have their own pre-packed bag too. The Santa Barbara Channels wants you to stay safe and be prepared.